most people in America are familiar with what is and isn't common law. Common law says what's good for me is good for you. What's right for me is possibly right for you, but I don't have the right to presume that what's right for me about you is right for you.